did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. Ugh, these things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Hell yeah. Max House.
These things are never going to fit, Caroline.
Yes, they will. Trust me.
Lol.
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
Alright.
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?
Sure, what's up?
I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes, everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What's up? Aw.
That'll be all. We can go now.
Okay, that was cute. That was nice. That was kind of cute. Ah. Nose. Yeah, sorry. Got interrupted by a phone call, so you mistyped. What the... I got a random fucking video started playing on my phone. All right. Porous concrete with mold. I have faith in getting out of your struggle. Absolutely. Okay. Bobby's letter. Oh. Oh yeah, Bobby's dead now. Rip. And this is just her room. Kreisau.
I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yeah. Hang on.
Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Well, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Get the fuck out. I need a nap.
Ooh. I think, understandably, he is fucking stressed. Oh. Don't think sleeping's the best idea right now. Oh, am I crackling? Apologies, there we go. Sorry, it sounded like my mic went kind of weird for a second. Are we okay? Okay, no, okay. We're okay? Okay, good. How do you throw knives again? Okay. Oh, that's a nightmare. No thanks. Head back down. Just keep having fun. Oh, I am. I'm enjoying all the little... all the little touches.
Why are you so close? Your simian shadow is overspreading my thinkings. I'm getting stupider around you.
Simian, how dare you? Ook, ook, motherfucker. Ook, ook. Okay, got the state records. Now, where is that concrete?
I know, but the equation made sense yesterday. I saw it with such clarity. And now it's meaningless. Oh, the variables are empty. Must find it again.
Somewhere in here is the mold infecting your brain? Nope. The Kreisau hangar. Sweet. Ow.
Are you okay down there?
Max Hoss?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese.
Fuck you.
You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
All right, Klaus. Get to work. This is happening
Okay, where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Okay. That ain't good. That is not good at fucking all. House of the Rising Sun in German. Thank you. God damn it. Okay, easy. I know there's a drone over here. I saw it. There another one over there? Shit. God damn it. Seriously, god damn. Was I just literally that bad at aiming? There is a high potential for that. Shiza. Hell no. Checking everywhere now. So that's a proper way to go. So of course we gotta check the other way. Open from other side. Ah. Crap. Well, let's just call this Snake Eater. Up.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max. That's not...
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
That's not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son, born during the war, a miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child, him and his wife.
Well, he'd make a pretty good father for a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. When secret police showed up to take the boy away, Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
There we go.
Maybe check on Max. See if he's okay.
Max House? Max House. Is he still down here? So it looks like a little robot, a cube, toy phone, and a toy fire truck. Because he appears to have the intellect of, like, a child.
Another toy on the run.
Toy on the run. Where are your other two toys, Max? Anything up here? I kept seeing that flash. It looked like it was trying to bring my attention over to that. Max House, where did you leave your toys? Those are nice wall trees. Yeah. Now I just need to find a, looks like a toy phone and a cube, like a block. Where are your toys, Max? Anya, one moment. Oh ho.
You belong to Max. I'll get you home.
Excellent. I don't know why I'm adopting like a very, very mild German accent. Hey. Max house. All right. There we go.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum. It's good. Cherry.
Über concrete, the essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot Yishu documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Uber concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishuv.
Problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
Yeah.
You ready for this, Blaskovic?
Oh boy.
Stupid.
Yep.
How's that?
There we go. Oh, you. Fucking hell. Ah, fuck. What's up, fuckboy?
Hey, der kommt mir irgendwie bekannt vor. Das sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack.
Oh shit.
Like cattle in this place. Oh, well. Stay calm. Remember the mission. Find, set, Roth. Count to four. Inhale.
Alright, I'm going. Oh fuck. Ow, ow, ow. Jeez. Ah. It's almost like a good old American prison system.
Hmm.
first day is tough, my friend. Clear to accept. Set raw.
Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survive for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while. My luck, it was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Do you want to go there? Do you need a rector uniform?
Who have attempt?
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade the uniforms, Medio. But they need to distract the guards first.
I see.
Okay.
Eventually to distract the guards, they were too wrong.
Okay, so it goes that. So if that's the case.
God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Swap.
Na, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir noch ein paar Mechaniker. Ja, die kommen erst morgen wieder. Na ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, geh mal schaufen.
Warum denn nicht?
Aufgemerkt, Gefangene! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombatti.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
I'm going. God damn.
Is your first meter?
No. I come from north. I used to call
for that is a
fresh dude.
This Shimshin, so much muscle, a physique, what for combat?
You said Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
You doubt you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue. This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get back, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichon.
Oh, fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin.
Shimshin. F2?
Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Darcy Hood technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, for this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
What do you need?
That's a power source. Now,
hey Crusader, welcome back.
Well, its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different lock, lock 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits,
hope you've been doing well.
To make it into block 6, I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module.
The keyboard on phone too small for my fingers. Which Wolfenstein is this? This is Wolfenstein the New Order. You been good? Good to hear, good to hear. Okay. Alright.
Hey, you.
What's up?
Cetrin.
Yeah.
You are a big man. I can see you still have some strength.
Okay.
Smoke rising from the chimneys afterwards.
But
not asking you to do anything, but the right thing.
Kill the knife. Oh, fuck. My girl and I were at her house. We had fun. Hey.
Oh, God. Stench in
here. Fucking hell, God. Just a dumping ground. Do I have a knife or a pistol or something? I thought I saw something flashing. I was like, ooh, weapon. That's what I'm always on the lookout for currently. Fuck. I think this room was in other Wolfenstein games. I could see it being in them. Really? This ain't good.
Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich.
Ow.
Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt.
Ow. And raging at Dark Souls 3? Well, you and Akko has have more than one thing in common currently. Ow. Thank you. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, I got out. Oh, hi. Knock, knock. Oh, shit. I hit the wrong button. Does Zako stream? You would have to ask them. Oh, shit. Okay, so I need to start with... Okay. B, you beat it yesterday? Nice. Knife. Okay. It's literally fuck it, knife, knife. Yeah, were you rocking a dex build, an int build, a faith build? Ah, good, got some health. Aktong, Aktong, I got something for your neck. Oh! He just got the most severe of ear piercings. Hey, Miguel, welcome back. Hope you're doing okay. What's the doc say about your arm? If I could get another knife, I really like one I could throw at people. There we go. Broke your shin once.
Oof.
So he probably goes to the right over here. Got him. Chink. He was biking and hit by a moped. We're just the same. You broke your shoulder. I broke my... Jeez. Has everyone in here broken a bone? I shouldn't, but yeah. Jeez. He did not see me. Fortunately, because of his inattentiveness, he doesn't see anything anymore. There we go. You broke your arm as a kid. I've injured myself, but I have never broken a bone. I've been very lucky. Your humble host is nothing if not sturdy.
You did the right thing, didn't you?
Yeah.
Sometimes it's hard to know what is right. But what you did was a good thing. This I know.
The broken brotherhood. Okay. Need to meet up Set. Where is he? Monkey bars broke your arm.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes. Mold develops. Secure the systems.
It's done.
Well, Shimshin, what is your name, Igor?
Blaskovich.
Blaskovich, yes, Blaskovich. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done.
What's that?
That's good luck.
Thank you, Set. All right. Okay. We all broke bones. Anyone dislocate a finger, just pop it back in place like nothing. Not go to the hospital because your finger was okay. And realizes that to why you have a crippled thumb. human stubbornness. Thankfully, any wounds devils get, we tend to heal from fairly quickly. It's very handy. We kind of have a regeneration thing going, shall we say. Don't be making the loud noise.
Here we are. Camp command building.
All right, let's see how we do. I thought that was blood, but no, those are just leaves. What? Serving the fatherland. Ugh. Fucking Frau Engel. I hit my thumb on my door. That's how it was dislocated. Now my thumb hurts whenever I move it. Ah, yes. Chronic pain.
Battery has to be in here somewhere.
Oop. Quiet. I fight through the pain, though. We all do. We all do. I'm not saying that it's like a dismissive thing. Damn. High Command's got all fucking sorts of classiness up here. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. Stupid tube, FYI.
Oh, I got him in the ankle.
You didn't hear anything? Oh, God, that is just almost reminds me of a Doom glory kill. On Upa, there's 5 dogs and 2 soldiers in there. Jesus. Well, I'm very glad I'm not playing on Uber. Mond coffee. Can I go stab Engel in the face? That'd be nice. Oh. I'm sure. I don't know. AJ, that is not something I am ever aware of when I'm streaming. I make it a point not to know. Because one of the things I always learned was hide your V count. Stream as you would if you were streaming to 1 person, 100, or 1,000. Interact with people as much as you can. And just try and keep up with chat and, you know, that kind of thing. The same, I'm gonna do another playthrough though. By the way, just throw a grenade in the center. Unfortunately, I don't have any grenades. Okay. And something else down here. This is where I came in and went on murder. No. Water closet? Nope. Bad dog. Bad dog. Yeah, Shiza indeed. And all this started because I missed the knife throw. God damn it. Ooh. Gimme. Do I have reduced Goron? Not that I'm aware of. Maybe a YouTube glitch, but they allow only toxic streamers? No. Nice. More Enigma pieces. No, I think any streaming service with a, you know, any streaming service of any note. Will have its share of toxicity. Abandoned streaming channels are depressing to look at. Well, sometimes it just comes down to you feel like you are making absolutely no progress at all. Like, I know people always say stream for the love of it, but at the same time, you want to feel like you're making some form of progress. You know what I mean? Even if it's minimal. Like, just, it's more, it's the fact of, like, literally just, well, fucking something kind of thing. You know, that kind of thing. They slowly get more toxic at times. At other times, they just lose regular fans. True, by the way. I got a call from a friend living in another city with his now wife. Oh, grats. Friend got married. It was sweet to talk to both. That is actually nice to hear. Thankfully, they're doing fine just with a lot of work. All right. Okay. Take it easy, Crusader. Okay.
Ow! Ow, 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 ow.
Ein Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Na nein. Noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen Sürtel ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist,
huh? Oh, you thought it. Oh. Akko, no, just had to take a phone call, that's all. Ow. Ah, fuck.
You have it!
Oh, Oh, get her! Oh. Oh, shit! Fucking.
Your kind exterminated. And I will feed your flesh to the furnace.
Sorry, what? Just unceremonious. Yeet. Hell yeah, let's go.
We turn to the camp. Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Aw. Get fucking rolled. Brother, you must fall. Oh, I disintegrated that person. You are not having a good day. Get fucked. Oh, I just turned you into powder. Bloody, bloody powder. No, they had rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Let's go. This is just Titanfall 2. Hi. Disintegration. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Ah, Roblox. Okay. Bunk. Come on, get up there, set. Roblox, something I've never played. Okay, Achtung, Achtung. Where am I getting shot from? Oh, jeez. Come on. Working on it. Okay, get out, get out, get out. Michael Bay would love this. Going, 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 going. Let's go.